Hello, I'm Ted Burns, Keysight Care Global Program Director. Before starting a career in services and technical support, I worked as a test engineer in R&D labs. It was in the telecom space and it was mostly startups. We had dreams of building something that would compete with the big boys. I mean, if you're going to dream, you might as well dream big, right? And as engineers, we were always so dependent on our lab manager, relying upon engineers like you for our success. I recall one lab manager that I worked with, she was fantastic. Her skills in logistics, organization, device optimization, they were just unmatched. And as test engineers, our requests to her for equipment would often be short noticed. And as you can imagine, they were always an emergency. And we knew if we couldn't secure test equipment, a switch, a router, the virtual space that we needed, we'd be working the weekend. So I suspect there may have been an air of pressure to our requests, but she served us really well. And it was so clear that she thought of us as being her most valued customer. And whether it was analyzing utilization to identify and proactively resolve usage bottlenecks on high demand devices, optimizing resources, checking out devices for manual tests, or reservations driven from automated test harnesses for overnight runs, she never let us down. And it wasn't just usage. She, like you, had to make sure that the systems were up and running predictably, running the latest firmware, running the latest software, properly calibrated to ensure that no false negatives were injected into our test results. And like you, when a unit had to be sent out for a defect repair, she would push so hard on our technology partners for deterministic repair time. And some vendors, they didn't offer those services. And when a unit had to go out for repair and we weren't certain when we were going to get it back, it made it almost impossible to proactively mitigate our R&D schedules. What you do is so critical to ensuring engineering R&D schedules stay on track. At Keysight, we've recently introduced a tiered premium support suite called Keysight Care. Each package is distinct with services to resolve your day-to-day issues that reveal themselves in labs. We've committed service level agreements on repair and calibration times so you can deterministically calculate downtime with confidence and build proactive mitigations for successful management. And even if you suspect the device is not running properly, you know what? Call Keysight Technical Application and Support. We'll provide you with a dedicated support engineer to help with remote diagnosis. And that remote diagnosis may reveal the instrument's unexpected results can be resolved with a firmware update or a configuration change, saving you days of being without your valued instrument. If you do need to send it in for Keysight Care service, you will receive a dedicated tech support engineer that reaches out to you with status confirming the return date. And that engineer stays with you until the successful conclusion of your case. We'll automatically notify you when an instrument has a new firmware or software release available with release notes that detail out all of the additions and allow you to decide when upgrading will serve you and your customers best. With Keysight Care, you also get access to our new digital portal, giving you myopic control over your assets. All of your assets are pulled into the portal. They're categorized by asset type, by site, by lab. Through the portal, you can do some really powerful stuff, like receive proactive notification for firmware release availability, when calibrations are due so you can advance coordinate schedules with your R&D colleagues, and any ongoing repairs in their statuses. And then you'll get all of your cases that you have open with real-time status updates. Keysight Care is a high-valued service offering to assist you with all of your hardware and software needs, whether those devices are operationally critical or less time-sensitive, which allows more scheduling elasticity. Keysight Care technical application support engineers are really looking forward to working with you to the dedicated benefit of you and your team's success. We receive unsolicited emails all the time from our customers. We're always looking for feedback. We're always looking to improve. It's really nice when we receive feedback from customers showing that we're assisting them with their success. This was a great one. Thank you so very much. Multiple exclamation points. We love Keysight.